Hey, what's going on, guys? So today I'm gonna be doing the part one of three of videos for a Grand Circle tour of Disneyland, and we're gonna be trying to get every ride in the server. So I will be leaving the server address in the description below. So make sure to go check that out. So this server was actually made by MC Parks, and they make a lot of stuff. So yeah, if you want to go check it out, then I'll leave that in the description of the video. So, Gianna, want to go on, what ride do you want to go on first?
I think we should go on a different one.
Well, like which one? Well, wait, first let's go to the park hub, so, like, where the partner, partner, statue. So, Gianna, in chat, put slash warp hub, okay? And don't move.
Okay.
I apologize if the gameplay is a little laggy. It's sometimes when I record, it's a bit laggy, but like that. But it should get better. Also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Please do it, cause it would help me a lot with this. So, yeah, it is laggy, more laggy for some reason. So, I will be riding, or I'll be trying to ride every ride, but the server isn't, like, 100% complete. Like, they haven't finished every ride, so, like, It's a Small World and that stuff hasn't been finished yet. So, I could check if it's opened, but, yeah. Also, the guy that built this, MC Parks, his Discord is really cool, and, you can sign up and help him build stuff. So, okay. Now that we're here, Gianna, wanna do some, let's go to Tomorrowland first, okay?
Okay.
Come on. So, the rides I'll be riding are, like, the main attractions. Like, I won't be doing, like, Astro Orbiter, like, teacups, because you guys, you know what that is. They're just regular flat rides, and they're kind of, yeah, like, that. You just go in circles. So, I'm gonna be doing kind of, like, the major attractions, like, say, Star Tours. Actually, Star Tours isn't open yet. They're still working on it. But for the first ride, where are you? You're over there. Okay,
I'm
so for the first ride, I think we're going to do Astro Blasters, because that's always a good ride to start off with. And,
Oh, yeah, I have the actual gun.
Yeah, I don't know how you got that. I think it's in the store after. Okay, Gianna.
Yeah, somebody gave it to me.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, come on, let's go. So we will be, I'm trying to think of how to say this, but, we will be, I will have, someone else will be joining later in the video after she's eating lunch currently. It's Gianna's sister. So, this ride is, you'd expect this ride to have, like, mine carts and just that being the ride vehicle, and it would be very boring like that. But in this server, they do amazing things. They do witchcraft. Let's just put it this way. Watch. So, also, it has a countdown for when the train spawns. But, yeah, like, it's not a minecart. Like, I don't know how they do this, but it's amazing. Here, Gianna, get in the car. Get in the car. Nice. So, oh, sorry in the background if you hear someone calling. They're, my friend's trying to call me. But, this ride isn't just a ride, too, like, you just ride it, you actually get the blasters for it, like, you can shoot, like, the targets, and it's a really cool thing. So, also, I don't know how they do this, so they have, like, the Disneyland map and, like, all that stuff. So, here we go. Here we go. Well, the blasters will be put in your hand just a sec. It'd be nice if it'd load. Gianna, whoever gets the highest score gets to, I don't know what, they win, okay? Let's just put it that way. Whoever gets the highest score wins. But it's so interesting how they do all this stuff, and the fact that it's so detailed is really cool. And, the people that make this, they have, like, a Google account. Like, they have a website on Google where, what do you call it? Where they, where you can sign up and help them build rides like this. I actually signed up, so if I ever do get to build something, I'll get to make a video on it, maybe. It's so hard to hit some of these. Gianna, are you still there? Nice. But like, and the way they do the animatronics too is amazing. So yeah, I'm trying to hit that these. That's Emperor Zurg. We're Star Wars when you need them.
But that's Papa Pax.
What? Oh, I know this is Toy Story, but it kind of reminds me of Star Wars. That's why I say that.
Yeah, but ooh. Emperor Zurg is not Palpatine.
Close enough. I was kidding. My cousin's actually a huge Star Wars fan. Gianna and Olivia, the ones I'm playing with, they are huge Star Wars fans. If you ask them a question, they will answer anything Star Wars related. But, yeah, it's really cool. Also, I do make separate videos on this where it's just the ride with no, like, me overlaying it with, like, audio. But, yeah, if you want to go check out, like, a single ride instead of going through the entire video, that's you can go ahead and do that, too. And as I said in the beginning of the video, if you like the video, make sure to hit the like button. Also, Disneyland's actually opening back up, which is really cool. And I might be, I might create a vlogging channel, and I might do, Disneyland trip, so... Yeah, maybe that'll come out. So, yeah. Gianna, this is amazing. I love the way, but like, I don't know how people do this pixel art stuff. Like, I would never be able to build this in real life. Or not in real life. So wait, how many points do you have?
93,100.
I have 152,700.
Good job.
Yeah, this is amazing how they made it so, like, the Buzz Lightyear animatronic can shoot, like, with the fireworks. I find that so amazing. But, like, I don't know how they do this. I know it's, like, mods and stuff. Also, if you guys know how to do this, definitely hit me up in the comment section below, because I would love to learn how to do this, and maybe I'll get you into one of my videos. So, also, later on, when I'm getting, like, when I make more videos, I will find out how to make sure that subscribers can join me. And maybe I'll do a subscriber video. Will I get to 200,000 before the ride ends? Off of just these? I'm probably gonna get to either 70,000. No, I'm not even. I might not even get to 69,000.
I got to 100,000.
I got to 168,600 score. I think
you still beat me, but I'm doing better here than I do in
there. Yeah, true. That's very true.
Wait! Shoot. Oh my god.
What happened?
My blaster died.
Oh, wait. Yep. Did it take away the other one that you had?
Yup.
Oh! That's not good. Also, they make, like, these food things, so if you eat them, it'll give you, like, speed and that. Actually, Gianna, real quickly. / drop item. Here, I'm gonna drop you this churro so you can run faster so you won't, like, be behind me. So pick that up and eat it. Now you just run regularly, because you're gonna be running.
Gosh. Oh my gosh, I love this.
Yeah, now you won't be, falling behind.
But
so
I thought it was one of those things that's infinite.
Yeah. Well, no, it's not infinite. It only goes for, like, 5 minutes, but I'll buy you a couple.
No, I mean, like, with the popcorn.
Oh, yeah, you can, like, you can buy the popcorn in this game. Like, they make a lot of really cool stuff. And also, real quickly, Gianna, wait, I'm going in my inventory, that's why I'm not moving. They give you, like, this sword, like, for free, but then you can get coins and buy stuff like this. I'm currently wearing the Mickey Mouse ears, but, like, let's say I'm gonna put this on. This Dapper Dan hat. So then my, like, it shows out my head. Like, I don't know how they do this, but it's so cool. And then if you come to these guys, you can, like, buy stuff off them, which is really cool. So Gianna, let's go. What ride do you want to go on next? Autopia? We'll do space.
Do they actually have that?
Yeah, they do. We're gonna do space.
Really cool.
So if a land has, like, a thing in it, a, like, thrill ride, like a roller coaster, say Space Mountain, we're gonna do those last in the park. Like, we're gonna go from park, like, land to land. So we're gonna start at, like, Tomorrowland, Fantasyland, Frontierland, then, like, Adventureland, like that. So we're gonna be doing, like, if it has a roller coaster, say a water ride, we'll do those, like, near the end of that park. So I'm still so speechless on, like, how well they do all this stuff. You might have to parkour over the fence. Yeah, jump on that table and jump over the fence.
Ah, good idea.
That's what I did. Okay, do it. Also, again, I apologize if it's laggy. That's another thing I might try fixing. Oh, there's Matterhorn. That's kind of... Oh, here's Autopia. Come on. So, there are... Like, I'm going to be doing every ride, but if you want to just check out a ride without fast-forwarding this video, I do have, like, Matterhorn and that stuff, like, pre-recorded as a single video. It's not one long video. It's, like, just that ride. And I won't be talking in it, but you can hear, like, the ride sound effects in that. Also, at the end of the video,
to other people, but I hate it when people call it Autopia.
It's Autopia. Also, you shouldn't say hate. That's how other people say it. You should say you just dislike it. So here we go. Jana, want to do a race, or do you want to do in the same car?
I've never been here before, so I guess the same car.
Okay. Do you want to drive or me?
You can drive. I've not been on this.
Okay. So, this ride, also, by the way, I'm going to be doing this ride in third person like this because it looks weird in first person. Like, you'll see what I mean in just a sec. Here, don't get in the car yet until I get in. Okay, there we go. Like, it looks like, you can barely see the road and it's kind of hard. It's better to drive like this and you can see where you're going. And the wheels actually turn with this ride, and that's really cool. Oh, I'm driving, I forgot. It's hard. Oh, there's just...
Why do I think it's so funny that they put the warning label?
The what?
The warning label.
Yeah, that's something that's really cool that I find. I'll show you in, like, Splash Mountain, because you can see a really good thing, visual of it there. But so, the order we're going to do the lands in is going to be Tomorrowland, which is what we're in now, Fantasyland, Frontierland, Adventureland, New Orleans Square, then Critter Country. So, I'm gonna do, Big Thunder Mountain last, because I don't know if anyone's noticed this before, but Frontierland only has one ride. Big Thunder Mountain, and that's insane to me, because it's one of, like, everyone likes that land. It's interesting. Right? Like, if you guys know if I'm just tripping, or... in the comment section, tell me if you guys know another ride that's in, Frontierland, because, I'm thinking about it, and they don't really have, they only have Big Thunder Mountain. Also, I'll show you Galaxy's Edge, but none of the rides there are open yet, they're still working on it, but I will show you Galaxy's Edge. So, like, I don't understand how they make all this pixel art in, like, that. But, real quickly, in the comment section, leave a comment on what's your favorite ride at Disneyland. Also, Gianna, speaking of, what's your favorite ride?
Favorite ride? I'm gonna say I have a top five favorite, but not exactly one, like, big favorite.
Yeah. I think my favorite would have to be either, like, Space Mountain or something like that. But there are some really... Pirates! That's my favorite ride. Pirates of the Caribbean. That's the number one ride at Disneyland, in my opinion.
Same with my dad.
Oh, yeah. I love sitting in the front, because once we sat in the front, and I opened my mouth because I was screaming, and when we did, like, when we got down that first drop, I got water all in my mouth, and it was so salty.
I like sitting in the back.
I like the front. The front's more like... Because you get to see a lot more, because then you don't have, like... pedestrians' heads all in the way, but they're so, like, and then you get wet, too, and I just find it a really good land. So, when I go to Fantasyland, I'm gonna do Matterhorn as a Fantasyland ride, because, I mean, it has two sides, but I don't know. But, I'm gonna be doing...
What are you gonna do for Adventureland?
Adventureland, we're gonna be trying to ride every ride, okay? You don't have to stay the entire time, because I can get other people on. But for the first part, I'm gonna be doing Tomorrowland and Fantasyland.
Well, I only have until like maybe 2:30.
What time is it now? Oh, you still have half an hour left. Wait, what is it? What time?
It is 1:46.
Oh, so it's about 2:00. So yeah, you have about 45 minutes, I would say.
Wait, yeah.
Around 45 minutes. Yeah, we could probably fit almost all the rides within that, but also if the audio cuts out on some of the rides, I apologize. Sometimes the audio glitches in this game. But they do have an audio pack for this, so you don't have to, if you make YouTube videos on this, you don't have to like go on YouTube and get soundtracks of it like that. Or like how the audio cut out right here. But they have their own like audio pack, which is, I find that amazing. Okay, what ride should we go on? Let's go, Space Mountain, because we rode like the two rides. Because if you think about it, you think that the lands in Disneyland have a lot of rides, and they do. But if you think about it, the, real quickly, also, now that I think of it, I'm going to be doing like Submarine Voyage in a different video, because that ride is insanely long. And I want to try to fit in a couple of other things. So I'm not going to be riding Submarine Voyage now in this video, but I might ride it in a part 2 or 3. But if I don't, then I'll be putting it on a separate video, and yeah, so we'll get back to that later if I have the chance. So here we are. So we're going to go on Space Mountain now. So now that I think of it, I would say the three like major attractions in Tomorrowland would be Space Mountain, Astro Blasters, Submarine Voyage, and Autopia. Those are like the four main rides, and the other ones are kind of just like flat rides like you'd find at a carnival. So, okay. This is really interesting too, because they have, I'll show you in a, like here. When you enter in, you get your Fast Pass usually here at Space Mountain, right like this. And they have these ticket things. So if you right click this, it gives you a fast pass for Space Mountain. So where are you? Oh, you're there. But it's really interesting, and I love the way they set this thing, the land up, because it's just so, they've done everything perfect on this Minecraft server. Also, I won't be riding in the front of the Space Mountain car. I won't be riding in the front of the ride vehicle, because I always sit in the second row, because with the Space Mountain one, like, the ride vehicle just disappears and doesn't, like, it, you can't see the front. And, like, for some reason, it glitches. But, you'll see, like, if I go on a different ride and it happens, I'll make sure that you can see it. Gianna, did you get a thing? Do you still have like swiftness? Like check in your go to inventory, click E, and check if you still have swiftness on.
Nope, I don't.
Okay, then I'll get you another thing. So also at the end of all the rides, they do have like item shops where you can buy stuff. Like say at Haunted Mansion, they have the possessed duck toy or this Nintendo Switch. They have all that stuff, and it's really cool. Also, the audio will go back on in a second. It's just, sometimes it doesn't work on some things, but, like, in some areas, like the Space Mountain. Where are you? Gianna? Alright. Is that you? Yeah, that is you. Okay, I'm waiting at the loading platform for you. So, I keep on saying this, but it's so detailed. I don't know, I never in like 1,000 years would I be able to recreate this whatsoever. Alright. Also before, they used to have a pressure plate, and it would censor the thing. Like, it would censor redstone and it would, put the ride vehicle down for you, but now they have like these timers for some reason. I don't know why they changed it. So like, with the front of the ride vehicle, it glitches out, so I always sit in the second row. Oh, Johnny, get on. There. Oh, you got behind me. It's amazing the way they do this. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize. So real quickly, after this ride, I'm gonna turn off chat because that can get very annoying if you're trying to watch. So I'm gonna actually do F1 for this ride. Also, this is amazing to me. There's a circle in Minecraft. This is a circle, not acceptable. There's curves. There's not supposed to be curves in Minecraft. I don't know how they do this. It's so amazing. As I said, hook me up in the comments and maybe you could teach me how to make stuff like pixel art like that. And maybe I'll feature you in a video. This ride's very dark, so I don't know what type of footage I'll get off of it. But I am gonna still record this. But, as I said, I have separate videos where, I don't talk in them, but you can hear, like, the Space Mountain audio. So, those are, like, I have a couple of separate videos of this, server. And, yeah. It's so interesting. We're still going slow because it's sometimes the audio delays and it goes like fast forward or goes behind a little bit. So now we just got up the lift hill, I could tell. Look, now we're going down. That looks really cool. I'm in third person. I don't know if you can see or not. But it looks really cool. Also, sometimes when other people are riding, you can see the ride vehicle going through like the track. And actually, I'm gonna do a behind the scenes video on this, and it's really interesting. So yeah, as I said, when you get the food, you do trying to think. When you get the food, sometimes they'll give you potion effects, so like swiftness or night vision. And I did night vision on this once because I wanted to see what did the track layout look like. There, I'm not gonna spoil it, but it looked so cool. And I thought that was interesting. So, also, by the way, after I film these three videos, I'm gonna take a break for, I don't know, 2 to 3 days. So if I don't upload those 2 to 3 days, then just know I'm taking a break. My arms have been hurting really bad. Gianna, are you still there?
Yep, I'm still here.
Come on, I need help with the narrating. Help me here. I was kidding, but, tell the story of how Big Thunder Mountain, or how, Space Mountain was created. Go. I was kidding. But,
I know a little bit.
There's a lot of interesting facts about Space Mountain, which are really cool. Oh yeah, and look, they have the tunnel where, like, it takes your picture and, like, all the, this is what I meant. Ah, explosion. Okay, now I'm gonna go F1. It's so cool. Also, if you want to know how to make a lightsaber like this in the game, or how to get one in the game, you can't buy it like how I did with, like, the possessed duck toy or the Nintendo Switch. It's actually a secret thing, quote-unquote mission you have to do. You're just looking up at the this thing. Okay, what ride do you want to go on next? Jonna? Actually, do /warp, and then put hub, H-U-B, like how you did in the beginning. So they have the partner statue too, and it says the thing. So, did you do it, Gianna? Do /warp hub, H-U-B. Are you there? Gianna? Okay, Gianna, do /warp hub. You might be on mute, so I don't know. What? Where is she? So, I have no idea where she is. That's weird. Okay. Maybe she's walking back? I don't know. Gianna, can you hear me? Okay, while I'm waiting for her, I'm actually gonna go to the castle. I'm gonna go to Fantasyland while I wait for her. But, I will be, sometimes if a ride has, like, a long like a walk. I will be teleporting, so it's easier and the video won't take up as much time. So as I said, this is gonna be part one of three videos. So part one, which is this video, will have they have the little like marker in the middle of the park to show this is the center of the park. But as I said, the part one will, which is this video, will have Tomorrowland and Fantasyland in it. Part two will have Part two will have Frontierland and Adventureland, and then the last part will have New Orleans Square and Critter Country. And they don't have they don't have every single ride, and they haven't built thing yet though. Toontown, so I can't do that park. So okay, here's a ride vehicle. Hopefully she'll, maybe she got up or something, but hopefully she'll call back. Or not call back, she'll answer. So this ride I've heard is very scary. Like, people say this ride is amazingly scary. And I love the way they make everything. It's so, like, perfect. Like, it's such a good replica. Look at the way they did the clock, like, the lever, and it's, like, swaying from side to side. That's kind of cool. So, this ride, Snow White, they're actually this ride, I'm pretty sure, when Disneyland opens back up. They're gonna be redoing a lot of rides, actually. I love this part. Oh, I said I would remove chat. I'll do that in just a sec, but, also, leave in the comment section if you like it with the hotbar on, like this, or if you like it without the hotbar and like that. So, yeah. Leave that in the comment sections, which one you like more. What is that? Are those like birds? What are those? I can't tell. That is just freaky. I hate that. Also, I've only watched this like once, this movie. I want to know, why does she want to kill Snow White? That's something I want to know. I don't even know. It's a weird story. Okay, this should be good. So, also, Peter Pan is closed for refurbishment in this game. Because I've ridden in Peter Pan before, but I'll check if it's open. So, I won't be doing the rides that are closed or any, like, of that stuff. I can't do those, so I probably will make a separate video on those rides. And, yeah. At the end of the video, too, on the last part of the video, part, three, I will be, they've made the circle tour of, the Disneyland train. Like, they made the entire track in that, and I'll be doing that on the last video. So, that's the end of the ride, okay. Okay, F1. Real quickly, let me go into my options, chat. There, hidden. Done. Back to park. Okay. There, that's better. Now you won't see the chat. So, like, sorry. It lags a lot on parts. Pardon our picks up while we... Okay, yeah. This is closed, Peter Pan's. So as I said, I won't be doing any of the, like, thing rides, the, flat rides, or, like, I'm only doing, like, the major rides. Also, Mr. Toad is closed. So Dumbo's just a circle, like, you know what Dumbo is and that. Okay, this ought to be good. So, I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do this ride, Storybook Boat Ride, then I'm gonna be doing Alice in Wonderland, then Matterhorn, and then I'm gonna end the video there. So real quickly, this ride, if you want to fast forward, this ride is a bit long, which isn't very good. Well, it can be good if you like this ride, but I wouldn't say it's the best ride. Can I get in this? Oh, dang it. Okay. Next boat. So real quickly, also, I've been looking for a Minecraft parkour map. If you have a map at server address, then leave that in the description. I'd love to try it. What? Why are you punching me? Oh, here we go. Okay. There we go. Ah, I messed up. Hold on. Get out of the boat. Get the boat. Yeah, because look, this is what I meant with Space Mountain. If I look forward too much, it disappears. That's really weird to me. Oh, Pascal. That's cool. Oh, they have the audio. That's cool. Also, I love the way they do this. Like, even if I could do this pixel art, I don't think I'd ever be able to perfect it this well. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to do Casey Jr. I'll do that one, then Alice, and then Matterhorn. Okay. It's really dark in this whale. To the left. But luckily they live across the way just to our right and have the straw, sticks, and 100% guaranteed wolf-proof brick. We're now taking a strange turn, for around this corner lies a quaint English village, home to Alice. On one golden afternoon, she chased the white rabbit down the rabbit hole and fell down, down, down to Wonderland, where things became curiouser and curiouser. Real quickly, if the audio's kind of quiet, I apologize about that. I haven't tested it yet. Like, well, I've tested it before, but I don't know. I kind of changed it a little bit.
Straight ahead is Agrabah, city of mystery and enchantment, where a street rat named Aladdin stole the heart of Jasmine when they met in the marketplace.
So, that thing, here, let me go into first person so you can actually see what I'm talking about. That thing right there, that mountain, is it has a castle on it, or what's supposed to be, and the Casey Jr. goes through that. Actually, Casey Jr. is, this is the loading platform for it over there, and it actually goes around the entirety of this ride. These people are just like punching me. I don't know why. Also, I like the way how they put the audio for this. Also, the cast members, they don't actually control the boat in this, but with this what do you call it? With this ride, they can control the boat speed. Cave of Wonders. Also, they retextured a lot of the, like, blocks, like the ones over here, and the water are retextured. Oh, there's the lamp and the gauntlet. They do have, the one thing they do have in this, park is a, what do you call it? Is California Adventure, but it's barely finished. The only thing that's finished on there is Cars Land, and I might make a separate video on that. Now all the plants seen here today are 100% pixel based and all stay young thanks to Minecraft plant decay. Oh my gosh. This guy is they didn't use the actual audio for it. The guy actually took his time and made audio for this ride, because it said Minecraft in like a pixel like that, and that's not in the regular ride audio. That right there where that brick is, or that stone, not brick, stone, is that's the track for Casey Jr. And that's what we're gonna ride next.
Straight ahead to our left was the Chili Kingdom of Aaron.
Speaking of Pinocchio, that monster, the whale that we passed through in the beginning of this ride, that was actually Monstro, and he ate us. That would have been cool if they put like a Pinocchio animatronic within that, like that cave, and that would have been kind of funny, with like a Geppetto animatronic. The ride should be almost over, I think, after this turn, then it'll be over. Oh my gosh, wait! Let me go F5 to first person. Look at the little car, that's so funny. That's amazing. That's the ice castle for Frozen. Also, who remembers in Tomorrowland, I forgot to bring this up, who remembers in Tomorrowland when that Tomorrowland theater had the Captain EO on it? That was probably one of my favorite things from Tomorrowland, that Michael Jackson original movie. Or it's not really a movie, but like that little show. Yeah, that's the dock from where we get off. I always thought that the boat can go through there. Actually, now that I think of it, there in that, and through that, they probably turn the water effects off, and they park the boat within that, cave. Because they do park the ride vehicles within each land, like in real life, and that might be, now that I think of it, where they park these boats. Ah, there we go. Okay. As I said, real quickly, I am gonna check It's a Small World if that's open, but for the most part, I'm pretty sure it's closed, so, but I still am gonna check it. So, yeah, that monster, this whale right here, that is the whale that ate Pinocchio. I always loved that. I used to sit here when I was waiting for my cousins if they went on a ride that I wouldn't want to go on. I always sit right there and look at the whale and watch people go into the mouth. So, with Casey Jr., I am going to be sitting in the front of the ride vehicle, but I might make a separate video where I sit in the back, like the caboose of the train. So, yeah. Casey Jr., when I was younger, was actually one of my favorite rides. So, in the comment section, leave a comment if you remember the old Skyway that went from Matterhorn all the way through Fantasyland over to here, and it had the different thing stations, the Skyway stations. So, if anyone in the comment remembers that, leave a comment about that, because over there, they grew more trees, and what happened was, after they grew more trees, they demolished the thing, and there's still like a broken stairway in real life up to it. The thing that everyone would do at Disneyland when I went was everyone, the minute the gate opened, they would all run to the car that they wanted, and I'd always try to get to the caboose. I don't know if I want to be riding this train if it's making that noise. Yeah, I'm gonna go into first person. It actually moves pretty fast. Also, I want to know what this is. I'm not gonna be talking for this ride because I want to like embrace the noise. This is actually a really fun fact about this ride, is the ride in Paris for this ride is actually like a junior coaster, and it has like the Casey Jr. stuff on that. Like, it has the Casey Jr. train, but it's kind of like a powered coaster, which is a roller coaster that gets its power from the track. And it's like, it's like a junior coaster, and it's really cool. It's not like really intense, but it is really cool. It's so interesting the how they build all this stuff, and I love it. The way they make this is so amazing. Also, I don't know what happened to Gianna. She kind of just hung up. Well, that's kind of cool. The side of Matterhorn looks open. It's just a glitch because that trunk might not be loaded. I wonder why the music stopped like that. Also, if it doesn't let you in the server, that probably means that they're working on something, a new ride or like that, if the server says, you can't get into the server. Also, by the way, this server only works in 1.12.2, so you have to make a separate, thing for this, and it only works on Java Edition, so the computer, edition. Also, the music will come back in just a second. It's just, some reason it turns off like that. Okay. Oh my gosh, that scared me. That noise scared me. It was such a loud hiss. So, real quickly, I think I'm gonna do I was gonna say slash warp Matterhorn, but I still have to do Alice. I forgot. So, also, if there's a ride you want see me do that I didn't get in this video, like say one of like the circus or the merry-go-round like this or Dumbo, definitely leave that in the comments because I'd love to hear what you guys want to see. I see the work I go through for you guys to enjoy. I was kidding. But they even made this where it's like the InDesign, they have this like a photo pic like booth, and you can sit in one of the ride vehicles without getting on the ride, and that's they even made that. That's how much detail I put into this. Oh, wait, I forgot. Alice might be closed. Because I remember last time. Yeah, it's still closed. That sucks. Well, you know what I'm going to do? Wait, I need to put the audio. Or the... No. Done. Chat settings shown. Commands only. Done. Okay. Okay. Slash warp. Matter. So yeah, for some reason when you go to ride Alice in Wonderland now, it kind of just kicks you off. So with Matterhorn, I am going to be doing both sides, but I have another video where I did both sides too if you want to go check that out. Oh, at night, watch when the sunrise starts to come up in the server, it looks so nice when we're on the Matterhorn. Also, I remember being at Disneyland at like 12 at night. It was almost 1 a.m. and they were closing the park. And they let us, we were the last people that got to go on Matterhorn. And there was no one in the park, like absolutely no one. And it was crazy. Also, if you try to go into an area you're not supposed to, they do have barrier blocks. And sometimes they do have it so where they'll teleport you back to the hub of Disneyland. And it's really annoying. So for this one, I am going to do F1, and I'm not really going to talk in this one, because I want you guys to... Well, no, I'm going to talk in it, actually, because I have a separate video of this ride where I don't talk in it, so you can go check that one out, too. That was loud. Good. Also, I was thinking about doing a stream on this, but YouTube won't let me until I have 1,000 subscribers. So if you want to see a stream, make sure to subscribe. I hate the fact that I have to have 1,000 subscribers to be able to do it. There's the Yeti animatronic. This is so cool. Also, if you enjoy the video, as I said in the beginning, please leave a sub. It would help me a lot. So actually, fun fact, the name of the Yeti in this ride is actually Harold. And I used to think there was three animatronics of him, because you see, there's two tracks on this ride, and you see him three times if you ride both tracks. And I was thinking, since you see him three times, I thought there was three animatronics. There's not. The first animatronic you see when you first get up the lift hill, that one, you can see on both. It's the same animatronic as the one that you see on the either left or right side. But there's actually two animatronics, and I found that really interesting. Also, another thing, they made this water hole, like this pit of water for the ride. One, the brakes get really hot on this ride, and that's a way to cool the brakes down. And two, it just adds more thrill. So I think I'm gonna end the video without my cousin Gianna, so that sucks. I'm gonna go on the other side of it now. So, if you guys like Disneyland a lot, it's actually opening back up. They had a release date for it, and it's, pretty sure it was March, like the end of March, I'm pretty sure. Or March 30th. So, yeah, around the end of March is when it's gonna open back up, and, yeah. Okay, I thought the sun would have come up, it did not. Also, with the ride vehicles for this, ride, they have different colored ones. They don't just have, like, the blue one and the cyan. They do have the red ones like that. Know what color they should have made a bobsled? Like, green. I know they have cyan, but they should have made, like, a green one. Huh. Got another cyan. So, here we go. I always wondered what that building in the middle was for. I don't know if it's just for decoration or if it's for cast member, like a break station where they could take a break from all the hustle and bustle in the park. But yeah, for some reason the music hasn't changed to the ride audio, because right here is where the audio would have been. It would have been cool if they put an animatronic in that too, because it's just like a plain area. It's just like the blue stained glass. I love doggos, selling everything in one. Okay, I was reading the chat, it wasn't, where's the, it got really dark, wait, okay, there. That was very dark. It's still nighttime, yeah it is. So, this is really interesting, the way they did all this. Also, the audio, for some reason, has changed, that's interesting. Just imagine the audio, because for some reason the audio hasn't gone on for the ride audio. It's still the thing audio, the land audio. But yeah. Also, if you can you suggest a good editing program that's free? Because that one that I'm using, the reason, if you guys see this, I don't know if it's just me, but the one that I'm using currently, when I edit on it and post the video, that has the editor name in the center of the thing, it's kind of hard to see, so I haven't been editing my videos, and if I do edit them, it's on the PS4, because I have an editing software on that, but I want one for the computer, so if you can, leave that in the comment section. Oh, it's turning daytime over there. Here's Harold. No, wait, have we seen Harold the second time? Like, where you see him in the mountain? I think we have, because, yeah, we definitely have. What? I'm still, wait, no, we haven't, because right here is where you see him. Yeah, here. Also, is it me, or does this side seem a little longer than the other side? So I'm going to be doing the submarine voyage in a separate video. It's very, it's very long, and it's kind of boring, so I will be doing that in a separate video. So, that was the end of the ride. Okay, that was really cool. Okay. Also, every time you ride a ride, you get penny arcade tokens. I know it hasn't looked like it, but if you go to, like, this, slash bank, it pulls this up. Oh, whoops. So if I do, as I said, slash bank, it show the money goes into your like account, like well, quote unquote account, and yeah. What? This will deposit. No, stop. Wait, hold on. Slash bank. It says to right, left click to deposit, right click to withdraw. Will I get coins? What? Wait, hold on. Let me try this. Wait. Please type how many pancakes you'd like to withdraw. All? Can I put all? Your chat is disabled to option change your chat setting. Okay. Let me change that chat settings back and I'm gonna end the video. Chat settings. Hidden. Shown. There. Okay, wait, let me try this one more time. Slash bank. Okay. Right click. Type how many? 64? Oh. Wait, slash bank. Okay. Right click. Can I put all? Oh my gosh, I had a lot. That's over two steps. Oh my. Yes, hold on. If I go, stop, slash bank? How do you, wait, slash coin? I'm gonna try to deposit, never mind. I didn't know I had this many. All right, so let's do slash hub. No. What? Can I not slash hub? Select a server, no server found. Okay. I guess I'm ending the video here. So, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And as I said in the beginning of the video, please turn on the notifications and hit the subscribe button. Because when you turn on the notification, it tells you when I upload a new video. So, that'd help a lot if you did that. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.